Captain, tell us a story. When we sailed from Catstown, you promised to tell us a story at every stop.
This story is about shamans from the north, and every word is true.
Shamaness, Ina, you screamed in your sleep. I heard it from my tent. Could it be a premonition? You need to contact the universe to discuss this. Take this. It will help you prepare for the trance.
Hello, Shamaness. I see that a great misfortune is hidden from your eyes. A black cloud covers the moon and the bright star beside it. The moon must light the road for the star that has fallen into the darkness. Ina, you have served as a mother to young Jesse for a long time now. Her talents shine like a diamond, and her heart is trusting and open. I want to tell you more, but our time is coming to an end. I know how dear you and Jesse are to each other. Your connection has formed a strong knot. Let it become the key to salvation. Death threatens both of you. Believe in your strengths, and the enemy's weaknesses will be revealed to you. And remember, not all gifts of fate are equally good.
Mr. Cena, what's going on? The last thing I remember was hearing a noise from your tent and seeing Jesse running out. She seemed scared or confused, and then I don't remember anything. I knocked on Jesse's door, but no one answered. Jesse ran away? I found part of a broken sign. It might help you. I need a few minutes to recover, then I'll try to help you more.
Thank you.
Mistress Ina, while you were busy, I examined the path. I think that's where your successor went. Take a look for yourself, but I can't let you in without a means of defense. So, this is better than nothing.
Thank you.
I will reveal the memory of the ancestors to you. Your spell will survive generations, Shamaness. It will fall into waiting hands and once again save souls consumed by darkness. One day, another shamaness will come here, whose kitten, like yours before, will be haunted by darkness. If you want to help her, stay in this world until then.
Save your kitten. That will be the best way to honor me.
Thank you for freeing us, Mistress. This shaman relic has been passed down for 4 generations. I think it should now go to you.
Here you are, the bright shamaness. I foresaw your arrival. Are you looking for your daughter? I witnessed her madness. Come closer. I'll show you what I saw. Your daughter has incredible power. But does she use it of her own free will? Who performs dark sorcery with the paws of others? Find the answers, Shamaness.
Hear a voice. It says, kill your mother so the prophecy doesn't come true. Its whispers drive me mad.
Take your beads, Jesse. They'll help protect your mind. Don't be afraid, my precious kitten. I'll help you.
I'm fighting against the one who bewitched me, but I'm still a danger to you. Don't follow me. Their power will overwhelm you too. I'm a Shamaness. I'll fix everything myself. I promise.
Whoever they are, I'll find them. And I'll free both this world and you.
You will find answers to your questions in the Sanctuary of the Light Shamans. Seashell's hair remained within the dark bowels of this room. Use it wisely.
You will be walled up in this temple and never reach your goal. He will receive power and authority. I left a loophole for you along the path of the universe. Ask her to help you survive, and run.
Your apprentice could have killed you, but with my aid, she was able to leave a loophole. Get out and find help. You will need to heal.
Lady Ina, there is a shamaness in our settlement who can help you. Our entire settlement is at your disposal, my home included.
Ina, it's been so long. I haven't seen you since we studied together. Make yourself comfortable. I'll treat your wounds and tell you what's been happening here.
Even I couldn't resist his charms and remained under his spell until he freed me.
Prophecies can prove false. No cat can subjugate the darkness. I know this and will become the ruler of darkness myself.
You found Michel. Now I'll tell you what I found out about him. He seeks to perform a ritual to summon darkness into our world. You, Jesse, are destined to stop him. I believe in you.
raised me like his own son. He worried about my desire for dark magic, and rightfully so. I couldn't resist it. When one of my rituals threatened the lives of my fellow tribesmen, they drove me out. They feared a power they couldn't understand. Foolish Shamaness, you will change nothing. I've already summoned darkness into this world, and it will doom you all.
So, I was right about Ina's daughter. Are you willing to take the next step? Will you restore the shaken balance of power? The choice is yours, Jesse. Make it wisely.
Oh, your paws hold greater power than ever before. I have faith in you, and I know you can handle it.
And all of this is true. Jessie founded Fishville, and I've heard her tale countless times.
They say Jessie created everlasting lanterns to honor the lights that led her out of the darkness. On moonless nights, our ships are guided by the light of the universe.